press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
क्या विश करना चाहेंगे आप अपने अंदाज में?
How did you like the collection?
And love free की भी बातें करेंगे सर थोड़ी बहुत.
मैं सबसे पहले तो मैं कलेक्शन की बात करूंगा कि कलेक्शन बहुत ज़बरदस्त है. मैंने ऑलरेडी दो ले लिए हैं,
सिलेक्शन
कर ली है मैंने, एक ब्लैक में और एक ऑफ वाइट में. कल मेरे घर में पहुंच जाने चाहिए.
फैक्ट्री पे उसका काम
चालू हो चुका है.
बिल्कुल
एब्सोल्युटली ये रिकॉर्ड हो चुका है. बट अदरवाइज दिस इज़ अ वेरी आइकॉनिक प्लेस विद महावर. यू नो वी यू नो फ्रॉम द टाइम इट्स सो आइकॉनिक एंड ही सो फॉर्चुनेट टू गेट दिस beautiful you know, as the people say, as a ghar aur business ka hona chahiye. First condition is location. So the location is fantastic, it's iconic, and I think you're very blessed, very lucky.
Yeah.
And of course ultimately ek aadmi restaurant kholta hai ya koi kapde ya film dekhta hai, the most important is the content, is the story, it's the food and it's the clothes, and whatever I've seen, and obviously I know him as a kid from the time he's grown up, he's Sonam's and Ria's friend, and his growth as a designer has been absolutely phenomenal, and he deserves all the success, and this is his first sign of success. He's arrived in a big way. Kunal Rawal has arrived in a big way.
सर कुछ ही दिन बाकी रह गए हैं. एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा के लिए कुणाल को ट्रेलर बहुत ही पसंद आया, सोनम मैडम भी आई थी तो बहुत ही तारीफ की. आप बताइए आप कितने एक्साइटेड हैं?
देखिए मैं ये अभी ये दिस इज़ व्हाट इट इज़, इट्स सेट लव फ्री, सो दैट्स व्हाट इट इज़. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि वो फिल्म ऐसी है कि यू नो हर एक इंसान के, लड़की के, लड़के के, हर हम सब के एक सीक्रेट है, समझा ना, सीक्रेट. तो वो सीक्रेट जो है वो हर आदमी छुपा के रखता है और अपने दिल में रखता है और बहुत दुखी होता है, बहुत अपसेट होता है. मगर ये जो फिल्म देखने के बाद सब अपनी अपने सीक्रेट यू मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि कहीं ना कहीं डिस्क्लोज करेंगे, क्योंकि आप अपने आप को हल्का महसूस करेंगे. तो इट्स बियॉन्ड अ लव स्टोरी दिस फिल्म, एंड व्हेन यू सी द फिल्म यू विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इट इज़. इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म फॉर सोनम, फॉर राजकुमार, फॉर मी, फॉर विनोद चोपड़ा, फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म एंड रिलीजिंग ऑन फर्स्ट ऑफ फरवरी. And it's a film which I think everybody should watch it, and then we can, you know, and then you know what I'm talking about.
The film has also gone through a little bit of turmoil right now with the controversy with Raju Irani, so that's happening. Do you want to comment anything about that?
Well, at the moment, it's, I think the film is much more important. So I think let's speak about the film and that's what is more important.
Kunal, how do you feel when Anil Sir wears your collection? I mean, he's an every man, obviously.
Evergreen man means he puts us all to shame.
Yeah.
Now my relationship with AK goes like I've known him my whole life, and the thing is knowing somebody on a personal level is different, but asking somebody to wear your clothes and wanting your clothes on somebody, that's a completely different ball game. You know, I've been the biggest AK fan for the longest time. I've looked up to him personally and professionally, but the thing is he was my first showstopper, and every time I see him in my clothes, in fact he's somebody I take a lot of feedback from. He's somebody who gets all my samples, whether they are they have reached the retail level or not. Even if it's a thought, even if it's a new fabric, a certain wash, a certain new cut, I always take his advice on things, because I feel he has such an individualistic style, and I think he owns whatever he does. It's not only what he wears, I think he owns whatever he does, and that's what makes him who he is.
And Anisha, how proud of you, all your kids, and even if I can say Kunal is also one of them, obviously.
And absolutely, he's like a son, he's like being like a son to me. All, you know, we all grown up in family, and I'm very, very proud of him. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.